Hey, yo together and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked! We are going to play some games because I need to produce more content and I really need a break from all that learning. Oh, it's so difficult. Mathematics is so... Oh, God. A simplex algorithm. Woohoo! Oh, God. So, let's take a break for at least 1 hour and just enjoy StarCraft as best as I can. I came to the conclusion that the ghost build I'm recently trying in PvP and TVT is not really viable in TVT, especially against 3-rex openers. It's okay against Hellions. Overall, it's not that great in TVT. Maybe on short distances, it can be huge. But it's such a huge gamble, and I don't know how I could make it work. So no, I tried it with the proxy Widowmines normal stuff. As I tried it in TVP, no big success there. And I tried it with messing and banking the Widowmines for the elevator. Bad thing is, if you aren't forcing the scans with the Widowmines, the enemy is scanning your base, and if the enemy scans your base and sees either the Ghost Academy or the Ghost itself, he will prepare himself so enormous that you can't do anything there. So that's not gonna work. And I don't feel... I mean, yeah, I hit at around 730 and I can deal some damage, but the investment almost never paid off. It was almost never really worth it. So I guess in TVT it's not pretty viable with the ghost. I think so. Maybe I'm wrong, but I wasn't able to get it work. So yeah, I will stick with the ghost in TVP, because I guess there it's okay. You can do something there. It's possible. It is possible to do something there with the ghost EMPs, if you can EMP the mothership core. And even if not, even if you can't deal huge amount of damage, you almost, depending on how the fight goes, etc., you almost force him to go for Colossi. Which means you can do some SCV pull with good macro. SCV pull 3 barracks, 2 starports, or maybe even 5 barracks and 2 starports, and then the SCV pull, because it's very unlikely, especially if you save the ghosts, it's very unlikely that the enemy Protoss is going for High Templar if he knows, okay, you already got ghosts. That's somewhat stupid. And this SCV is mining, thanks. So yeah, that's that point. So I guess TVP goes still, it's viable, maybe it is, but not in TVT, not that much. It's too hard to pull off for me, at least. So I'm not gonna try this anymore, maybe later on, but for now, no, sorry, I don't see it working. And yeah, I had some interesting games yesterday. Yesterday I was cheesed by Supernova. He got a new smurf, a Super Troll, and he was smurfing and cheesing me on NA with Proxy Thor here at this location. Pretty nice. Pretty nice. I tried the ghost build with the Widowmines. He had a nice setup with the Marines on the ramp. Widowmine died. And I saw it coming. I saw the SCVs and the Marines moving out, but not the Proxy Thor. I haven't scouted there. My bad. No 12er SCV scout, so he was able to kill me so easily. As Thor with Marines and a counter repair is so strong. Yeah, so whoops, not that easy, but okay. And yeah, what else? Okay, there's the Overlord. What else? I was cheesed. Oh yeah, and yesterday I defended some 7 Roach Rush with Burrow and killed the enemy with a nice counter attack.
On the way. Agreed. Whole lot of bad news.
Okay, not gonna get that one. Let's see if he took some gas. No gas there, so I can't trade with the Circlings. Got it. Okay, let's pull back. Alright, and I could need that one and that one. So let's see. Ah! Hi there. Annoying guys. But that's not doing anything to me. Not really. Oh, there's an overlord. So let's trick this one. Maybe I can trick it. Two there. One's producing that. Okay. And somehow I'm doing bad. And hello, that overlord. There you go. Okay, somehow my marker is very bad. Let's move to the other side, because maybe he's getting an overlord on that side. Or at least he may try it, so... Okay. I should maybe get Stim. And get a Marauder. Okay. As you can see, I'm not frequently producing stuff, so that's somehow pretty bad, to be honest. Should work on that, but for now, I just wanna poke there to see what's coming or what not. There's another overlord, alright. Okay. There's an expansion. Okay, no circling so far. Need an armory. Okay. Still no reaction. I guess he tries to pump out some roaches. He has to do something, that's for sure. And he should do something there. If he's doing... Okay, there he is. Okay, finally reacting. So let's pull back. Alright. So, and as soon as I got the first two Medivacs, I will move out now, because Medivacs can boost. So they will arrive just in time. And they should work on...
Ready for dust off.
Okay. That was a bad thing to show them everything. Okay. Okay, he tries to produce some roaches. Which is nice. Okay, there we go. That's the huge push which is coming. Carefully, guy. Carefully there. Oh, there are a lot of roaches. Okay. Need the splash. More stim. Need the splash. Okay. Well, I guess I got it. I wanna work on the, okay. Isn't looking that bad. Okay. Okay. Get back with everything. Saturate the gas. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay, so far I guess I'm somehow okay. Could need indeed more stuff, maybe get a third. Okay. I guess my macro is better than it was, than I'm used to, but I can still do better. And yeah, just as I say that, my macro seems to be better. I'm heavily supply capped, so yeah, great job. Oh, and I need turrets. One turret in each mineral line is so important. Even if I would like to just produce supply depots now and units, not gonna happen right now. There's one overlord. Maybe I can't take that one out. Okay. Oh, there he is! There he is! Okay. It could be that I am forced to pull stuff there.
Research complete.
Okay. Not for now. Not for now. So let's see if he's coming or not. I need to know what he's going to do. That's not that huge. I mean, he got lots of roaches. He's maxing out on roaches now, which is indeed nice, but I'm not sure about that. And I feel quite confident. Okay. Okay, so for now, okay, I'm producing stuff and stuff. Okay. Upgrades completed. That's nice. Let's produce more upgrades. Okay, so let's see, let's dim in and see if I can cancel the hatch again. No way, okay. But at least I know now where I am. And yeah, of course he's pooping out creep there, no big wonder. But it's okay, I can clear this. The nice thing is, because he went for... because he went for so many roaches, he got huge problems. He got no splash, and I guess that will be huge. So let's see, parade push, and I wanna get a second factory. Okay, land that one, transfer some workers. Oh, nice. Okay, that's bad that I can't scan there. Okay, if there are any banes, I will pull back. I'm not sure if I can win this fight. It looks somehow okay, I guess. Stim again. Yeah, I guess I got it. I guess I got it. I guess I got it! Alright. Yeah, that's it. I guess that's it. Okay, can I finally land that stupid command center? Oh, that one roach with the stupid life regeneration? Oh, please die. Thanks, man. Okay. GG. Oh god, the stupid roach! So he played Roach Hydra, which is indeed very strong. I haven't scouted it, and normally you need lots of tanks to deal with it. I have no idea why I won. Maybe I had just a better macro, maybe Stim was better, maybe I had a better concave. I mean, it was basically A move and Stim versus A move. So, let's see the workers active. Okay, I guess it's okay. I've still to work on my macro there. Upgrade spending, collection rate. Killing the third is nice. An event for Roach Hydra then. I guess. No, not sure. Not sure. I made lots of Marauders, Marines, and Hellbats. The splash was nice. Yeah. Not sure why I won. I guess I had just a bigger army and better upgrades, and that's it. But. Okay, I got lots of medivacs. That helped a lot as well. Not sure what he played there. Two queens. And pretty late. Pretty late natural, if I'm not mistaken. Where's the natural? Oh no, there's the natural. Pretty late third. Yeah, okay. And I cancelled that. Okay, so, well, that's it. Nice TVC there, somehow. I have to work on my macro, the multitasking. It's getting better. I mean, if you watch my other games, like 2 months ago, I was microing at the front and doing nothing at home. Now it's getting better, but it's still not good. It's still not good, I have to work on that, so... okay. And I have to work on the supply caps, that those supply blocks are so bad. APM are getting a bit better, which is indeed nice. I like it. If I can reach the 150, that would be enormous. In every game, average APM of 150 would be so nice. Yeah, I have to see how it goes, right? And more and more practice. I got some time, so I will produce at least one more video, and I hope you will watch that as well. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I wish you a very nice day and goodbye.